Hello, and thank you so much for joining me for this 10-minute warm-up. I'm proud of you for understanding the importance of a warm-up before you dive into whatever workout you're gonna do, whether that's a walk or a run or strength training. Doesn't matter what it is, it's so, so important to get a good, solid warm-up in. So let's go ahead and jump right into this. We're gonna start by pulling our knee to our chest. Good. Go ahead and have both feet pointing forward, and we're just gonna roll high onto the toes and back down. Good, we're starting to activate the calves a little bit. And it's okay if you tip forward or you take an extra step. This means you're getting all the way out there. Beautiful. Let's go heel to hip now. And again, this is about doing your best version of. Don't worry if it looks exactly like mine. Beautiful. Go ahead and turn those feet out this time. We're still gonna roll up onto the toes, just like we did before, but we're changing the position of the feet. Gonna target the calves in a slightly different way. Let's go straight leg out in front. How are we doing today? Is this warm-up helping you mentally prepare for what's to come? Good, we have one more with the calves. We're gonna turn in, so now we're gonna go pigeon-toed, all right? That one might be harder. Feel free to hold on to something if you need to. Let's take a lunge forward. Just alternating, making sure we really get down into those lunges, thinking 90 and 90. Making sure that we're keeping our front heel connected with the ground. One more. Beautiful. All right. Come back to center for me. Bring those arms up. You're gonna tuck the elbows and then extend out like a Y. W, Y. Starting to engage through the back. Last one. Beautiful. All right. So now I want you to bring one heel out in front. So we're going to kind of step it. And as we do, scoop down, come up, switch to the other side. starting to get a little hamstring and calf in there. Really sitting the booty back. Last one on each side. Beautiful. Make sure you have a little space, so come to the end of the mat or whatever space you're in. We're gonna roll down one vertebra at a time. Till we get to the ground, and feel free to bend your knees if you need to. Walk yourself out into that plank. One breath here. Walk it back. And then we're going to roll back up one vertebra at a time. And again. Big breath here. Walk it back. Rolling all the way back up, restacking the spine. Last time. Big breath here. All the way out. Bend those knees, place them down on the ground. Beautiful, bring your left hand behind your head. You're gonna open up to the ceiling. And then bring it to meet the left elbow, meet the right elbow. Keep breathing. One more. Beautiful, switch to the other side. Good. Last one. Beautiful. All right, spread those knees wide. Sit back into a child's pose for me. But walk your arms as far forward as you can. Beautiful. Come back to all fours. Bring those knees in. You're going into a little bear plank. So tuck the toes, lift the knees for 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, good. Spread the knees, bring the toes together, back into that child's pose. Big breath here, let it all out. Back to your bear plank, tuck the toes. Good, for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Drop the knees, spread them wide. Sitting on back. Good, bring the knees in, tuck the toes, and lift into that bear plank. For 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Beautiful, stand it on up. Nice, go ahead and spread your legs wide, side to side. Good, go ahead and stop in the middle for me. Drop a shoulder. The other side. One more time. And last one here. Beautiful. Come on up. Hopefully you're feeling warm, you're feeling ready to go. Your body's a little bit more activated. Whatever you're gonna do, I hope you have an amazing workout, and I'll see you again next time.